we go. So we got the wall. Oh, almost was the philanthropist. Hey, Derek pulling that psych. You ever seen it, your boy? He's been like, psych. That's something I can't remember how it didn't go, bitch. But we got a next one. I can't remember how it goes. When matchup stuff as hell, who are you gonna call?
Fox.
You're gonna call the philanthropist. You're gonna call. But he ain't giving away none. He is like, I was at a Red Cross fair and I gave a little bit too much away. And I gotta break these niggas right now, man. You know, niggas say, boy, social service is killing me. Now it's time for my revenge. So he is no longer giving away free stocks. Viper having the biggest confidence boost right now. Took out two Falcons. He's like, I don't think he's calling me, you know. Okay. So, like I was saying, right? So he has a big confidence boost because he just finished destroying two Falcons. And you know when you beat Falcon, Falcon is the pawn in melee. So this dude coming off of, it's like yes. I could only watch Falcon with my shirt off because other than that I won't be manly enough. Falcon literally look at me and say, you are not allowed to watch my streams unless your shirt off. Exactly. So that's what happens when you play Falcon. Or you even watch Falcon. So he just finished beating two Falcons. His shirt was ripped off. I think he took off the red shirt when he fought Rocks. And when he fought me, he took off the white one. So he was bare. So this guy was definitely bringing it. And he's keeping it so even right now with his forms. Oh, look at that. Hey, yo. Viper took me out, boy. He beat me. I tell you, when you watch a Falcon trains, you have to watch what you're showing off. You ain't manly enough. Viper, when he fought you, he took the red shirt off. When he fought me, he was bare. That's how much man you need to have inside of you to be able to be Falcon. Holy Warrior Fortune in the cross. You needed to be that much man to be able to have Falcon. So he was able to beat him in the wilderness. So he punched it in the wilderness and he was able to take him out. And now he feels super powerful. Yeah, no, he said he wanted to go Falcon first. And then like he was right Fox. I mean, it's hard for you to say, but he was the best Falcon if you ain't going Falcon on Falcon. That's like me saying, you know what, screw Falcon and he goes, nah, man. I have now been fortified. That's a word. That's like when dude used to say back in high school. It wasn't a word, but it described so many things. Used to say garbageness. And that was that. That's when you know you used the worst of the worst. Like to say this game is pure garbageness. That's what my Falcon is right now. Pure garbageness. So we have the one taken for the first one. When Apu comes here, there's a curse. I just come here with all the weights on. Yeah. What is Linus?
Psychic something.
Oh, right. That's what it's supposed to be. That's so dumb. But that's what Derek did, right? He looked like he was about to be the philanthropist and forward view, but he went straight to the edge and then didn't go off. So I was saying, look at that, Viper's in his sight. And that's the wrong stuff. Or the wrong stuff. Oh, nice. So Derek is playing off of raw confidence, and Vibe is playing off of like a shot run. He destroyed my mouth. I don't know. The philanthropist is back.
He's like,
Red Cross, I'm sorry for placing you all like dogs. Social services definitely deserve this stuff. Nice back throw, and oh! Trying to go for the left, and again, the one saying, I'm not falling for that anymore, boy. But I'm not gonna give you what you need. you know you can't bring Kelly's basically like a dog, but you know you can't bring that other than the best, yeah? I respect that, though. Anytime I might bring Jenkins, I don't play good, Kelly's look at me, you know. You know you can't bring that bus.
Never let go, babe.
Yo, this is... This is very close. Don't get me wrong. This stuff is close. Usually it doesn't be this close, but it's close. You playing good?
Yeah.
I tell you, when you done Bonaparte Val gets? You on a roll, boy. Yeah, next time I'll use that one. What the hell that is? No, but something was literally like glitching on the screen. His goddamn 20xx, man. You see that? That's what I
said.
Yo, this is glitching. Hey, this ain't even my setup. I don't even know what's going on here.
Oh, I know what it is. The gun.
Yeah, he
I'm
getting... They say as long as it ain't affecting the game. He's goddamn 20xx, man. They probably missed it. Big up to definitely restart this. Viper looking like he on. What it is? Looking like he on Netflix right now, boy. Mixing it up. Viper say, I'm so sick and tired of you niggas. Oh. Oh. He's stinging him right now. He's stinging him. He say, ain't no cure for this poison, boy. No cure for this animal. Oh, I know he's gonna get it. I'm going to buy the ammo, use the name with all them snakes. Oh, you're not dead. Crocodile Dundee, boy! The one looking like Crocodile Dundee right now. Oh, your boy. I don't want him to be in the wild. Bear Grylls? You know that? Gotta go to the gym, boy. Know that? Games, he had to go on that, baby. I ate, but he's explainer is just bottom beam. And he's saying so. Wait, not today. Hey, I got another bit. Every time he said that, it's everything. Yeah, I was gonna say, no, AD is actually pretty good. Oh, you got a deal with that. You gotta go another bit. You gotta go again. No more games, like. I gotta say it like him. Yes. Yeah, yes, David. Cause it's not the best. Oh, Duong versus Shin.